Hi, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Rob Schmidt, and I'm going to apologize for the production qualities as I do a tribute to Congresswoman Gabriella Gabby Giffords, the Democratic Congresswoman who recently survived a tragic assassination attempt on her life. Congresswoman, I think what you did recently by deciding that you haven't made enough of a recovery from that assassination attempt took a lot of courage, a lot of integrity, a lot of character on your part. And if we had more politicians that would do what you did as far as assessing their ability to continue to represent the people that elected them, the government in general would be a far better place. And I'm a conservative Republican, but this is not how I want to win. I mean, I'm trying to make a living, doing basically the same thing you did, but, as far as freedom of speech is concerned, and I just want to say, I congratulate you for having the character and integrity to take the evaluation aside that, that you're not able to do it, because most people would not have the character that you did. I would love to hear from you. Please leave your thoughts with me in the YouTube Message Center, or I'll give you my email of rfschmidt007@earthlink.net. I hope you make a speedy recovery to the United States Congress, and may God be with you in 2012, Congresswoman.